Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I wanna try flødeboller from Spangsberg for the first time. Let's try! Flødeboller means cream buns in English. I wanna try the mini one first. Let's try the classic one. It's good. Sorry for the beep noise. It's from my washing machine. It's so fluffy with waffle base. It's good. I like it. This white is beating egg white. Now I'm gonna try the pink one. It should be double raspberries. It's so yummy. The chocolate one is like so cuckoos in Germany. It's a little bit sweeter than the classic one. It's good. I'm gonna try this one. It looks cute, eh? I think this one is licorice, the black one, the black spots, and this one, the red one, is raspberry. It's good. I like it. I'm wondering, are these cream buns originally from Denmark? I mean US? Or even Scotland? Now the fourth one. With coconut. Yeah, not bad. And now I'm gonna try this one. orange. So big. Not bad. The inside is white. But it's sweet. On the top, it's a bit golden, but I don't know what is that. This one is the same one like this one, it's just bigger. Yeah, have you ever tried a flødeboller? If yes, which one is your favorite one? My favorite one is this one with licorice and raspberries. It's so yummy. You should try it. Bye! See you next time. Thank you so much for watching.